Good morning, Park Cubs. Today is Monday, October 24, 2016. We hope you had a great three-day weekend and ready for Spirit Week.
We have no birthdays to celebrate today.
Today for the usual items, we have fish tacos.
Let's read off some high-five awards we received last week.
To Mr. Turner for being Swazzy and Seuss, I love you and your hair flips, and that dabbing skill from Chris G.
Thank you for everything. You are an awesome teacher. Thank you. By Abby.
Giovanni Cisneros, you are a good friend. Thank you for all your help in class and school. Thank you. From Angel Machado.
Thank you, Mr. Osborne, for your help and care in the camp on Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, and help all the kids of Park. Thank you, All Park loves you. From Angel.
Congratulations on the award. Remember, you can write someone a high five award today to recognize all the hard work that make Park a better place.
We are halfway through a walkathon race surf. This week prize includes winning the opportunity to throw a pie in the face of a staff member if you bring $50 by Friday. Remember, all the money you have turned and so far goes to the prize as well. Additionally, the top homeroom class for this prize as well. Additionally, the top homeroom class for this week will win a donut party. So get out there and start donating donations and help your class win.
A relative news, to give more kids the opportunity to bring in $15 and attend the social will move from this coming Friday to the following Friday on November 4th. Again, if you want to attend the social and get out of class early, bring in your money by November 3rd.
Remember, today starts of Spirit Week. Today was Pajama Day. If you are showing school spirit and dressed in pajamas today, be sure to get your picture taken at lunch. Tomorrow is old school day. Show up in some clothes from the 70s or 80s or from somewhere older time. Have fun with Spirit Week.
If you are going out for boys basketball or dance, practices start today after school. Show up in the gym dressed down and ready to practice. Remember to get all your forms and fees in as soon as possible.
Today's week motivation quote is, dream, don't work unless you do. Go out this week and make your dreams happen.
ID should be uninvisible at all time during the school day. Please show your IDs to your teacher now. If you don't have an ID, you will need to get a temporary ID. This and all previous cover reports can be found online by going to
www.youtube.com/Park Middle School Cubs.
That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Jennifer, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And I'm Melissa.
And all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions!
I am a kid at Hope.
I am talented, so I'm capable of success.
I have dreams for the future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
And all children are capable of success. No exceptions.
And no exceptions!
No exceptions.
No failure!